Hello guys, today I'm back with the Stuart 500 boiler, but this time it's to run my Stuart Victoria steam engine. This will be interesting. My first time I've ever steamed it. It'll be good fun. So let's fill the boiler up with water, fill the tank up with water. So we've got a water tank on it now. Light the fire, lubricate the engine and raise some steam. So we have now a bit of pressure. So what we're going to do is drain the lubricator. So open this valve here. And open the drain valve down here. And all right, now that's just oil coming out, so we can close that valve now. Close the main steam valve. Close this valve. And open the cap and fill it with straight cylinder oil. So that's now full. Put this cap on. And open this just under one turn. Now for when we've got steam up as well, we need to put the drain cocks open, so just get these drain cocks open there, ready for when we've got some steam up. Right then, we've got steam up, so we're going to try and run the engine now. I'm not going to sit there because I'm right in the firing line of the exhaust there. Get the drain cocks closed. Might open the drain cocks actually. Right, I need to put some water in the boiler now, so the pressure might drop a bit. Let's see what happens. Yeah, engine's stopping now. I'll turn to shut that steam off to keep the pressure up. Yeah. Yeah, we haven't got a lot of pressure left. Pressure's running out now, so we'll let the engine stop. I just had a cord. And there we go. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. I really enjoyed steaming this for the first time. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed.